Let me show you how to paint a lemon with watercolor, starting with the first light layer of yellow and green. Once it's all dry, let's add the main shadow using more saturated green and a little bit of violet. In a third layer, I'll make everything even more vibrant and add some texture with the tip of my brush. Don't worry, the colors are going to blend and mix together on paper. Everything always looks better when it's dry. Like the video and follow my channel if you enjoy watercolor painting.